participating in this was such a cool opportunity, you know, to like know that I'm helping people work towards something that's helping young people who are in my shoes, but like all over the world,